59 with your family, and for many of you, that includes kids. Mommy Magic's Mary Susan is here with some kid-friendly fun for the big game. We
the
love
game.
This. Everybody involved.
The big game.
Let's have fun.
It's exciting. It's like indoor tailgating.
It is.
Is that like anything better than that?
No. And we're in Indiana right now. It's gray. It's
yes.
disgusting.
Right.
Let's make some fun.
You cannot go wrong with the big game and tailgating indoors. So this is great. If you're hosting, if you're co-hosting, I know. We're going to start down here.
Okay.
We're going to work our way to the confetti bucket.
Okay, yeah, let's go there.
So, like, doing a dessert. And this
Girl,
is
you
all
have
stuff,
me a chocolate chip cookie.
Yeah, you know, this is all stuff that's on sale right now at Party City, Party Tree, whatever. They have great sales going on for the big game. So, I highly go throw 20 bucks at it.
This.
It's super cute. And then you can use it for tailgating in the fall for high school or college or whatever your thing is. So, a kid buffet, dessert buffet, super easy. They can grab and go. It's just for them. Super fun.
The decorations make it.
You know, and I love baking and cooking, but coming off the holidays, I'm all for like going to the store and just making it easy. You know,
sometimes
have fun.
Some of those chocolate chip cookies are just as
good. Oh my gosh, they're so good. Okay, I love these kid packs because they also are grab and go. Because the thing is, if you take your kids with you to a Super Bowl party, you kind of want to have fun with other adults.
Yeah.
So if you have these pack and go for kids, drinks, Gatorades are fun, juice boxes, put a hamburger in it, some chips, they can take it, they can go with their friends, and they can go chill in the kids zone. So
kid zone.
I'm real big on the kid zone, make a kid zone, adult zone, and everybody can have their own fun, which is great.
Okay.
Easy breezy, if you are going to make food, sliders are great to do. These little mini buns make great. You guys, I'm
going to
keep all the Hawaiian rolls are the best. And
Melt
I'm leaving all this food
over
here.
It,
yes,
it in the
right?
Oven.
Isn't that great? Cut up some tissue paper left over from the holidays, put it in a popcorn, and then you have like a confetti. There you go.
Every time somebody scores or
and
whatever.
Every kid can get a confetti bucket, which is super fun. Sorry, moms who have to clean
it
up.
No, right there. That's when you say we're going to have a contest at the end.
I know.
Who can pick up the most pieces?
Okay.
You win something.
We actually did a confetti cannon inside our house one time, and my husband just got the blower. That's how we
and
got
just
it
cleaned
out.
It all
it
up.
Was just easier to
I'm
get
like,
the
okay,
blower.
Kids, whoever picks up the most, you win.
Right. But I love this is super fun. Every kid can get a confetti bucket, and that makes it great. I
Look
love
at this, thing.
This is such a cute fun buy on sale
yeah, where is
at
this?
Party City. You know, it took me a minute to put it
Look
together.
At this. Yeah, wait.
But listen, you can do
oh my
it.
Gosh.
All right. My seventh grader was a huge help.
Did
with
you
this.
Have
But I love this
because,
again, this just makes it your table fun. It makes it in theme. Do some sub sandwiches inside, cut them up. And it's, again, everything's grab and go for the big game. Make it easy and fun and don't stress over it. It's all about your friends and having a good time.
Do you have a team in the game? I mean, do you care who wins?
I really don't, you know, since we're not in it, the Colts, I'm just in it for the fun, for the friends and fun and the food, always.
I did
right?
one of those things where you put in 20 bucks and you pick numbers and it helps a charity or something. So I'm looking forward to just whoever, you know.
That's exactly, you win
I need the score
way.
At the end of the quarter to be right.
You win either way, that's great, I love that.
Mary Susan has a blog and a website with all kinds of ideas for you and your family, always. We'll connect you at fox59.com/links. Have fun. Let's go. Jim, can
right,
you clean this up?
Ladies, we're at 9:14 and good Tuesday.